special edition of Bathroom Ballads. Some of you may know we've been having a spot of bother, as Frank Spencer would have said recently, and without mentioning any names, one of the ways that we have tried to cope with this is through some humour and possibly some creativity. And this is a wee song that seemed to come to me. It involves one word I very rarely use in my life and never used in a song before. I'll probably use the Irish version used by recently by Mrs. Brown.
Doesn't seem to matter who is right or wrong, but screw you for your last dollar when my day is done. It doesn't seem to matter that lies come thick and fast, but screw you for your last dollar and nail you to the mast. Doesn't seem to matter, they promised you a dream, a home you could be proud of, hey, trust our winning team. It doesn't seem to matter, you signed the dotted line, but screw you for your last dollar, hey, we do it every time. Someone should have said, my friend, beware the company line. When we lose our white collars, we shall screw you every time. It didn't seem to matter, you found something going wrong. Hey, we'll fix it with our dollars. We've been around. Didn't seem to matter as the weeks turned into years. There were no fucking dollars, like your dreams they'd disappeared. Hey, someone should have said, my friend, beware the company line. As we listen, our white collars will show scream every time. Doesn't seem to matter, cause they live their lives apart, as they sip their toxic cocktails on their ill-begotten yachts. It doesn't seem to matter, their lives flow thick and fast, they'll screw you for your last dollar and nail you to the mast. Yes, they'll screw you for your last dollar, then nail you to the mast.
Thank you. Beware the company line, my song, my way. Completely unplugged, and thank you very much. Thank you. See you next time when normal service will be resumed.